Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks.
Don't mind me, I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Nope.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Alright then.
I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Get some value if you don't leave! Holy fuck!
내가 진짜 화나기로 했던 거였어!
Hit the floor! Die, you fucker!
Motherfucker!
Die! Asshole!
Jesus!
You cocksucker! Come on!
Wanted list is gonna make him ineligible to make insurance claims. You understand? Okay.
we can blame on the export crew. Bloodstains, bullet holes, burn marks, they'll go under general wear and tear. Anything freaky is gonna be a problem. Okay, looks like they're sending people after the casco. You need to drop these guys before you bring the car back. Drop as in ice them, or drop as in lose them. I don't mind.
I'm taking over.
Thank you.
the police attention before you come anywhere near us again.
Nice. We'll hold on to this for you.
Thank you. much.
Hi.
All right, you're going in on the quiet and gain access to the estate. Move slowly, take out the guards, and bring down Popoff when you get up close.
It's not paranoia. It's being prepared, stupid. Maybe that's why I'm not the asshole in the jail. Huh? Yeah, okay.
If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear. And he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow, do it quiet, do it right. And if you don't, put him down quick when he starts running. Team One took out the lawyers. Remember, these are paid killers. Position has been secured. Target's running. Forget the guards and take him down. Team One took out the lawyers. The deposition has been secured.
You fucking loser!
Your target's running. Forget the guards and take him down. Target is down. Get out of there now. Objectives complete.
Got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to. Apparently, killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? All right. And remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the prof. Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere discreet. After that, it's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him onto the plane. Everyone flies out of there except for the bus thief. Professor Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. The professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car. Simple. Should be the easiest money you'll ever make. Speak soon.
Officer, you're the ground team. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard in Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. You'll be hijacking the inbound Bolingbroke transport. The pilot's going to LSIA. And me? I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place. We've given everyone an AP pistol and a special carbine, so there's no fighting over who's the favorite. Ground team, when you get to the bus, the officer's driving, the transporter's in the back playing inmate. If the perimeter team do their job, you'll go in place of the scheduled bus. No one will know the difference. This operation's burnt if you attract police attention, so keep your heads down. Got it? Okay, get to work. The bus? All right. Take it to Bolingbroke and avoid attention. We got a problem. Air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers.
Just one, huh? I thought the drug laws were keeping us full. Come on.
Okay, get to it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
Damn it!
facility is on alert. You move for Ryshkovsky. Go west along the walkway, taking a left at the fork. You'll turn right at the next fork and see some stairs in front of you. I'm gonna give you instructions. Try and get you to the target, taking you around the worst of the security.
That's shit!
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me
gun. That's the alarm. You know what to do.
Guys, there are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
Information! Kiss!
What is it with you people?
Remember, a scratch on Rash Kasi is a scratch off your paychecks. And the quicker you get them out, the more you're paid for it.
Hello? Look out! I don't like you. You're going to kill me in crash. You are trouble.
Pilot, they have the asset. Coordinate with the ground team, choose a place to land, and pull them out of there.
Zone. This all goes to plan. You rendezvous on the beach in the Palomino Highlands.